here we go. Bowman Chrome Hobby, PYT number 8. Good luck, fellas. Good luck. What's up, loco man? He bought them through the store, BBS. I'm pretty sure he's not going to want to sell them. If he bought them through the store, I'm guessing he wanted them. At that point, I'm not sure why anybody would want to sell them. Maybe if they hit them in a filler. Hudson Cardinals purple refractor. We have a redemption early here. Bowman Chrome prospect autograph of Nick Allen for Oakland. Giancarlo and Cody Sedlock refractors. Purple auto, Lamonte Wade for the Twins. Drip Drip, what's up, man? Nick Allen, purple shimmer. Hey, Nicky Mac. got a red. Oh boy. Gary Cooper refractor, Fernando Romero refractor. Eniel De Los Santos for the Phillies. Come on, be autographed. What's up, Dad, Mr. Graham? Austin Hayes rookie variation, no hat. Hold the Young for the Cardinals, red, 3 of 5. Nice red. Come on, let's go. Andujar, rookie auto for the Yankees. A little dusty. Jay! Hey! Get him, JPR. Bobby Dalbec for Boston, purple shimmer. Listen, Guap, in my book, you're already there, buddy. Are other channels on Breakers having the same issues? You guys know? Or is it just this one? Because YouTube is straight, which would make me believe it's not us, but never do know with the settings. What just happened, Guap? I blacked out. Birdie for the White Sox, green refractor. Charcer Burks for the Cubs. I think I know what the issue is. That is. Troy Tulowitzki, purple for the Blue Jays. Refractor auto, Shane Bieber for Cleveland. Kyle Lewis, Purple Shimmer, Seattle. Are they Baba? That's what I'm asking, because I don't know what the... who knows what G messes with settings, and then I got to figure out what's going on before he gets in at nighttime, because I have no idea what he did. So I have no idea. Is it just my channel, Bob?
David.
What's up, Barry? I'm live on the stream here. What's up, Barry?
I counted 62 jerseys in one hill.
He's been going through the jerseys, so I have no idea.
I counted 62 myself. And I guess that's 63, 64.
Aidman for the Cubbies, blue refractor. Carlos Rincon, Dodgers. Buster Posey, purple for the Giants. And for the Blue Jays, Riley Adams. Get him, Guap. Get him, Guap. did you meet in church? De Los Santos Gold Shimmer for the Phillies. That's it for this box. Hold on, Breakers. I'm going to try and do something here real quick. See if that helps anything. What's up, Michael M? Didn't seem to change anything. Adolfo for the White Sox. Nito for the Mets. Refractor. Blue Auto Diaz for the D-backs. DeGrominator, nice. 110 of 150. Sanchez for the Phillies, purple shimmer. Sports Kings, I don't even know if I have one, buddy. I'll have to check. Orange, Luis Medina, 24 of 25 for the Yankees. Pinder for the Cardinals. Ryan McMahon, Rockies rookie. Purple refractor. Gold Aramis Aidman for the Cubbies. Going to the plot. Big Joy. $3.50. You go, Plutter Butter. Adame's Purple Shimmer for Tampa Bay. Except for that box.
See you Monday.
Bye, bro. Lolo refractor for the Pirates. Matthias Dietz. Orioles autograph. Billy Hamilton refractor reds. Cody Sedlock. Blue for the Orioles. Gavin LaValle Atomic for the Reds. Nice. 12 of 100. Purple Shimmer DJ Daniels. Alright, four boxes left. I do not know who has the Falcons, but you're going to find out when we break them, Sports Kings. It'll say it right on the spreadsheet. Tatis Jr., Alec Hansen, Refractor, White Sox. Tatis Jr., 4 of 25, Peaks of Potential Orange for the Padres. Jake Ring, auto for the Orioles. Yeah, Ricky, I'll send you a video that'll show you how you use, how you do it. Yeah, I mean, Sports Kings, people don't typically buy teams through the store to then turn around and flip them to other people. Just saying. Ricky, watch that video. It'll show you how to do it, man. Gary Sanchez, green for the Yanks. Logan Shore Athletics autograph. Tony Santillan for the Cincinnati Reds, Purple Shimmer. You gotta really wanna buy a team if you wanna know who bought them so you can ask them if you can buy them from them. Like, that's gotta be some kind of level of desire for a particular team. I can't comprehend that, but Sports Kings, you must be a passionate person. That's the only thing I can think of. That's another level. Right there. Tell me who bought this team. I wanna ask them if they'll sell them to me. Because they probably didn't want them. That's why they bought them. They didn't want them. They bought them so they can sell them to me. Arenado Green for the Rockies, Weigel for the Braves, Refractor, Varsho, D-backs, there you go, DeGrominator. Dozier for the Twins, Refractor. Barria, Angels autograph. Mr. Jaime Barria. Solus. Purple Shimmer. And two boxes left. Solus for the Astros. Lackens. Boston autograph. Brendan McKay Atomic. Peaks of potential for the Tampa Bay Rays. Yoan Moncada, White Sox refractor. Evan Steele for the Royals refractor. Gregory Soto, Detroit Tigers autograph. Robinson, purple shimmer for the D-backs. One box left. Maybe Chirpy, maybe not. What's with the bone after D, Kaufman? What's the bone thing? Mealy for the Reds, rookie refractor. Sixto Sanchez refractor for the Phillies. Aidman, Cubs. Yeah, I don't think it does 12, man. Maybe we should just drop that bone part. You know. Ohtani Sterling rookie. Kind of stinks, 12th man. Darvish blue for the Cubs. Kyle Young. Fractor auto for the Phillies. 133 of 499. I don't think it's debatable, Philly fan. I think it's just no dice. It's one of those things that just doesn't work. Kind of like oil and water, they just don't go together. Diaz, Purple Shimmer, D-backs. And that is it for this case. Here's our recap. I mean, I never tried them together, Philly fan. I like both of those things. I don't see why they wouldn't go together, but if you say so. We got a blank top loader stuck in the mix there. Austin Hayes, rookie variation for the Orioles. Red DeYoung for the Cardinals, red refractor. And the autos. And Nick Allen is Athletics. That is Hobby 8. Thank you, fellas. Appreciate it, guys.